Da-na-na-na-na, my baby.
What's up, YouTube? My name is Curtis O. Davis III, aka Official Curtis E. Davis, and I'm back with another video. Today, guys, I'm going to a college party. That's what I've been told. That's what my friends told me. So, I'm going to vlog it. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody like being on a camera nowadays. You know what I'm saying? Nobody really gives a fuck. Everybody recording something. So, I'm going to take y'all with me to the party. Hopefully, it's lit. Hopefully, catch a body. Hopefully, yeah, but I'm chilling. You know what I'm saying? Usually, the girls come to me. I really don't have to do much talking. You know what I'm saying? They usually just come to me, so. But yeah, y'all see the fit. I got the, you know what I'm saying, New York fitted. Got the little Freddy Krueger sweater. It's like, no, but I got my little, got my necklace, my little glisten. I got my G-Shot. I got my black jeans and my black tins. You know what I'm saying? Fit really simple, you know what I'm saying? So the fit simple. You know, I'm just on my jiggy shit, my sexy shit. Got my nose ring. You always know that bling. I got my haircut. Yesterday, you know, no nigga look good. I got the braids in. I should have brushed my sides, but I didn't. But it don't really matter because I got the hat on. So, yeah. So, yeah. I'm chilling. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, you ready to see? Y'all ready to come with me to the party? Y'all ready to see who gets bitches? Y'all ready to see who don't? Y'all ready to see who talk to bitches? Y'all ready to see who don't? Y'all ready to see who the leeches are? Y'all ready to see who just be standing in the corner? So, yeah. So, yeah. Love y'all. I'll vlog it when I get to the party or when we're on the way. So, yeah. Love y'all niggas. Peace. Ah.
Yo, right now I'm in the bathroom. This girl really fucking me. She's loving it at the same time. Let me see if I can get it on camera for y'all.
She loving, bro.
She talking about she talking to someone and shit.
You know, I wound up with a couple random work injuries, you know, wound up getting, you know, Percocets, Vicodins, things like that, and became more and more dependent, you know, going through withdrawal symptoms. So 4 years ago, currently, that was very taboo at the time. But I was dying, and I needed to do something different. I needed to make difference.
Oh, for the time, bro.
You got yo right here, yo. Yeah, yo right here, chill. I fuck with you. I don't fuck with her. Fuck her.
Don't
let
me have your
sister's
mother's phone.
I'm joking.
Phone. Tell your Snapchat and point at her and tell her and tell her that you're sorry.
Yeah, yo, them bitches was bluffing. Tim can't even say that. Like, bluffing like
oh,
a
what?
Bitch. Tim can't even say they was bluffing. Tim, you saw I was pressing. I was doing me. You know what I'm saying? I was spitting that game. You know what I'm saying? I don't got to say shit. Niggas already know me. So, niggas don't got to say shit. This is bluffing. Diamond dumbass bluffing, too.
What? My nigga, you're fucking stupid.
You was sitting in the car.
I don't care what we do. Can we just get something to eat?
Real shit.
I wanted to be in there. She fucking texting me, bitch. I have her friend text me, bitch.
You good, Sarah? You want to go home?
No, I don't.
Oh, my God. Are you fucking
kidding me? What's going on, y'all? We came all the way to the car.
What is it? I'm about to show you.
Can we go to Sheets at least so we can get some food?
Niggas is fucking lying, bro. She's literally texting me like 1,000 times talking about she want to go home.
Hey, Sarah, who you on the phone with?
Fucking Tegan.
Oh,
we didn't have to.
You straight,
Sarah? We didn't have to leave then.
You fucking bitch.
If I
kicked us out. Hey, Sarah, bro.
They ain't kick us out. They ain't kick us out, bro. We could have stayed in there if we could have, bro.
Bro, we could have stayed. Bro, as soon as I got there, I was just
I should have fucked, bro.
Yeah. Bro, trust.
I'm not. That's doing a lot, too, going back up there. And
I would. Nah, I was chilling. I promise. I was chilling. I ain't have a problem with nobody in that bitch.
I didn't have no problem. She just, that's her way of flirting. Like, she was just doing too much.
I guess.
Like, I don't know. Am I fucking? Is there something wrong with me,
bro? I didn't even really, bro. When
she
I
was
came
saying
back,
I was mean and shit. She said you talk to girls like.
Oh yeah.
I just say what the fuck comes on my mind, you know.
I don't know what she mean because I don't know how you were talking to them.
I don't know, man. Shit is dumb, bro. Bitches be stupid, bro. I swear to God, bro. I don't be doing nothing, bro. Tim, do I be doing anything?
Bro, I have no clue.
Like, what were they getting so mad about?
I really didn't.
She said you was trying to press me if I put my arm around her.
You ain't even do that. You put your arm on the sink.
Yeah, on the sink. I was just trying to see what she was ordering. Because I was giving her $20, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bitches be thinking anything.
Real shit. Bitches be weird, bro. Real shit, bro. I ain't lying.
Y'all niggas funny as shit.
Yeah, y'all niggas. Well, not you. Diamond funny as shit.
Sarah and Diamond.
Yeah, like, what is y'all in the car doing?
Because she wants to fucking go home. She's like, I'm going to throw up. I'm going to bang.
She texted me and
said, why the fuck are you lying? You better make me motherfucking mad. Shut the fuck up. Just drop. Better call a rapping. Everybody know my style. Niggas know that I'm the best when they come to doing this and I'll be banging on my channel. Shut the fuck up. Why the fuck are you lying? You better make me motherfucking mad. Shut the fuck up. Just drop.
Me
shut the fuck up, boy. Why the fuck are you lying? You better make me motherfucking mad. Shut the fuck up, just drive.
Me
shut the fuck up, boy. Why the fuck are you lying? You better make me motherfucking mad. Shut the fuck up, just drive.
Yo, chill out. You don't gotta talk to her like that, yo. You don't have to talk to her like that, Diamond. Nah, chill out, yo. She ain't do nothing wrong. She's been nice this whole time.
Yeah, and she taking us home.
Real shit. You don't need to cuss at her, bro. Chill out, yo.
Diamond, nigga, she can tell you get out.
Yeah, if anything, real shit, she really can.
I definitely said, nigga, you out.
Yeah, Sarah, don't let anybody talk to you like that.
Nigga, I'm just saying if this was my
what
will.
I'm saying she's not gonna make me get out, and nobody will make me get out.
I'm just saying if it was my will.
No, real shit. I'm just telling Sarah what it is.
Get out of my car now.
It said 1760.
Get out of my car now,
sir. It said
get out of my car now.
Oh, I'm saying though, nobody gonna make me get out. Her, nobody in
the Diamond, but I'm just saying, nigga, this was my shit,
whip. Yeah.
I'm not saying
her whip, and
I'm not saying nobody's making you.
What are you trying to say?
Please, take your shit and move on now.
Fuck off.
What are you doing, man? My kids are here. Don't touch me. I haven't touched you. Don't touch me.
Hello?
Move away from my house, please. Move away from my house. My children are here.
Someone to come around to 33 Hartswood Close. WD232GP. There's a man walking past our house. And decided to pick up the fence,
well.
And now he's now finding my husband.
Move away from
his clothes.
Like, what is he trying to go at?
Javon.
Javon. Where is Diamond trying to go at?
Javon.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
No, nigga. Because I don't know
what. What was Diamond trying to go at?
Nobody alluded nothing.
Real shit. Like, he just went straight there. He just went straight to that point.
It's in the past. Y'all can figure your shit out.
Wait, what's wrong?
It's in the past, bro.
What's wrong? Bro, y'all niggas got me fucking geeked up.
Yeah,
right,
y'all niggas doing
y'all
way
niggas
too
got
much.
Me fucking geeked up, nigga. I'm not about to be fucking stuck here.
No, real shit.
Real shit.
No,
nigga, because she talking about figure it out and she outside.
Crying.
And we're. We're 3 hours away. This isn't a joke.
Diamond, what you bitching for, my nigga?
Yeah, bro. Why hey, Diamond, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
You sound like a bitch right now. Diamond.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. You acting like a bitch,
bro. You acting like a bitch.
I'm just not.
You is.
Bro.
I'm not.
Diamond, you acting like a bitch.
You ain't even had to speak like
that. Yeah, you didn't have to call her.
I'm not gonna talk no more then. How about that?
Nigga, that's not.
Nobody said what you said that. Like,
I'm just saying. You just had to speak to her.
Yeah, like that.
You know what I'm saying? Nigga, imagine you driving everybody home and somebody who you drive home talking to you like that. That's what I'm saying, bro.
You ain't had to talk to her like that, bro. Real shit. That ain't cool, bro. Bro, you don't talk to us like that.
Right,
you know
that's what I'm
saying.
Like,
you don't gotta
bro.
Talk to her like that, yo. And I don't like how you said, I don't care, nobody can let me get out.
Yeah, like, nigga,
what
nobody
the fuck
was
you talking
they
about?
Was trying
what
to kick.
I'm saying, I said it to everybody, my nigga.
So what you trying to say,
nigga? You not, nigga. Nigga.
What you trying to say? What you trying to say?
No, bro, because she keep saying nobody going to make it.
Yeah, like, what did you try to say?
That's not what nobody said at all, nigga.
No, what I'm saying, you're not listening. Whoever car it is, I'm not getting out. That's the point. That's what I'm saying.
And here's
but
what
why
I'm
you
saying.
Say, yeah, you
if you
say.
If you spoke to somebody else like that, somebody else's whip, you would be out.
Nah, real
I'm
shit.
Telling you.
So Diamond, if you said that same shit to me,
I'm not.
And Curtis whip,
be out
you
my
would be
fucking
outside.
Whip.
But I just wouldn't be getting out. I'm not
you would
out.
Be outside.
Shut
her
the
whip.
Fuck up, yo.
Cause you, cause yeah. Bro, that was disrespectful. I'm gonna keep it real.
Real shit, yo.
Like, bro.
Sarah. I'm being 100 with you. You shouldn't let anybody talk to you like that. I don't care who the fuck it. I don't care if it's Obama. I don't care if it's fucking fucking Chris Brown, nigga. You don't let anybody talk to you like that.
I feel you.
Real shit.
Fuck. I definitely feel you.
And I'm just being 100. But that's it. That's all. Y'all just happen to argue.
Nigga, ain't no.
Gotta look behind you cause these niggas, they be snakes. Gotta look behind you cause these niggas showing. Hey, love.